And I have now the great pleasure to welcome you to Bird & Bird's Automotive Connect 2016. The automotive industry is facing substantial changes and challenges. We are here to educate the legal experts not only on legal subject matters, but also on the fundamental trends and developments. And I think they appreciate that, and that is why, well, we are doing it for the second time.
The problem is nobody knows how we will drive tomorrow.
We see different engines in the cars because there's electrification coming to the car. We'll see much more hybrid cars in the future, so that's a different way of driving. We'll see probably cars differently built in the future, because if you get different engines and different demands for connectivity, maybe the way of how we build cars will change in the future.
What kind of scenarios are we talking about, and how does it work?
There is still a risk of being prosecuted if such discussions between suppliers and their customers could become difficult or worse.
The question where criminal law starts, where we leave the sector, the white sector, and migrating into the gray and dark gray sector is difficult to decide, because even the unfair competition law has difficulties to describe that exactly.
So where's the harm to competition when companies agree on quick wins, quick savings, pay-to-play payments?
Bird & Bird was able to cover a lot of interesting topics. Most challenging topics in the future will be mapping, data, data protection, and the technical development in that side.
I like the networking around with all those interesting people from other legal departments, from other supplier companies.
It's a pleasure to be here. It's a fascinating conference with a lot of interesting topics and participants of diverse backgrounds. It's very exciting to be able to speak here today. UPS is a very industrial company. We have over 100,000 trucks on the road. What we're embarked on now is probably the world's largest operational research project, and that system basically combines predictive data with live data, flow forecasting, and enables our vehicles in effect to become the intelligent brains that assist the drivers in finding the optimal route to do their business.
We're in the digital mapping space for quite a while, more than 25 years, and we provide a location cloud and related intelligence across industry.
Conferences are a fantastic opportunity to exchange point of view and discuss with colleagues and partners, sometimes competitors. We're all part of an industry, and it's essential that we talk to each other. There is no way human relationship can be replaced. And this is why having these conferences that deals with those topics that are really pressing questions in all our daily business life makes a lot of sense.
It was much more interactive. I think the introduction of Slido was a good thing. We broke the barrier by introducing Slido, and it enhanced a very, very active discussion. And that was very helpful.
What we really aim for is to be at the interface of commerce, technology, and law, and make an offer here for the audience to look at things in a different way from many other conferences.